Kojima, Ito, Ding Ding, and Liu Shaoyun all the time. I bring that up. Finals and class are not showing up for a few weeks. It's devastating to your grades or your world ranking. I'll be of the competition. I don't know how much her level has changed just relative to the others, you know? And how efficient. Wow, so the whole new game, guess which side of the racket's where? Watching her, it was still, sometimes she'd do 360 degrees between one ball. Still twiddled that fast with such different playing surfaces. Cutter tight blade. Is such a one such a treat, but two really makes me think about the other women's teams in Europe. Like shaking it up, Moon is one of three right now, showing how strong she can be against the defense. And with the speciality. It's dizzying for me.
Let's go up and over as well, technically. Watching her chop on the forehand side. Individual to her.
Yeah, she definitely gets a lot of racket speed on that forehand chop. For example, ooh,
six.
A gift. Turning the racket, the Ukrainian.
Far back from the table to really be in effect. I thought that game was pretty comfortable for Young Ho-Yun. The first one.
A little less time.
Just occasion. Just change it up. It's a bit pedestrian that first game.
Ask a question.
Over my head at this point in the night.
Ooh, such a rhythmic game. It's part of the reason I think Lily Zhang was as dangerous as she was against Sun Ying Sha. Move around in and out a little bit can be effective.
One
on the ball.
Yeah, I was thinking of shovels examples. For me, it's quite a graceful serve. But Hirano is the one who actually comes to mind first.
Yeah, both good examples.
Can be an effective.
Japanese women saw it was working and made it a part of their game as well. But almost all the top. I'll be curious to see. It feels like it's been a while since I've watched Ding Ning play on the World Tour in a televised match. Still. Your hearts of fans around the world, no matter what country you play for. She's usually a little bit of a comeback here. Now in turn number five in the last match, just a bit of a turnaround in momentum before it was really grabbed. Oh, if she gets a racket on that, it counts. Well, heads up, 11. We have three. Gapanova down 0-2 in games, one game away. Back to the bench. Corner to corner to corner. Like that. I mean, to drop it that shallow behind the net.
And everything else before she was away, when she was 11 in the world.
Uh-huh. rival skill. In Timo's case, you know, 37, it's tough to keep up with all the fast young players. You have to find other ways to adapt, play touch shots, or surprise the opponent. Yang Hong has gotten to make it sound less like I'm suggesting, you know, criticizing. At recovery for Ding Ning for a while, that was an issue. It's why Liu Shiwen used to be dominant against Ding Ning. Different body types, all sorts of people can develop a game that's very effective. Who are technically incredible, but will lose to foreigners simply due to lack of experience and mental toughness. Suddenly he was around the 70 mark for a while, but is making his way back. Making friends around the world, Davai will get you through several countries.
Another serve to come. It's like she was weaving a web.
Peter's dream for table tennis. Ah, clever idea, but that Ukraine waiting in the next spot. And now
measured, controlled.
And you know, five. Even though she remembered. Flat hit right into the body, 11-5. And Yang Haun dusts off the table, dusts off the shoulders, and moves on.